This racing game has the most sensitive controls ever. You will struggle with that in every corner and straight end. It's more a challenge not to crash than to win.